motivation of these guys, it's just unbelievable how they can push each other, because that's what ran out for me, is motivation. I don't know if it was for you, but how do they keep, is it because the other two are there, that Roger keeps pushing himself and vice versa with Novak and Rafa? Is it, are they chasing history? I mean, what is it that just keeps them so motivated?
I will get to them in a second, but let's talk about you and I.
Please.
I have read somewhere, and you tell me if it's true, that your goal was to become number one.
Well, I was asked about it so many times.
Is that correct?
It was never until maybe 87.
Yeah.
1987, I made it my goal because a certain Czech tennis player beat up on me so many times.
He was in the way.
He was in my way. And I started working much harder. And then I have to say, when I beat you here in 1988, I became number one.
The balloon
and that deflated me.
That's
completely.
What I'm trying to say.
Yeah.
That if you have goals which you achieve, and there is nothing higher than that, you have nowhere to go. And I think that's what may have happened to you.
Yeah.
My goal was to win as many majors as possible, so I could never achieve my goal.
And much smarter goal.
I don't know. Everybody is different, obviously. But talking about Novak and Rafa and Roger, I think the motivation they have is the ultimate goal, who is going to win the most majors.
Right.
And again, we can sit here forever today and not come up with the answer. I think the Wimbledon finals was an amazing match. I'm not talking about quality, I'm talking about what it meant for the history of the game.
Yep.
I felt if Roger won that and Novak stayed at 15, to win another six is going to be very, very difficult.
Yeah, yeah.
And to win four is a lot easier than to win six. And I think the match took a lot out of them, both of them, mentally. And but the motivation for these guys to pass the other two or stay ahead of the other two, I think, is what's keeping them going. And it makes it fun for fans and spectators and you and I and other people who follow the game to watch that, because we don't know the answer and we're all curious what's going to happen.
Yeah.